Garage. Sounds like the way out of this place.
All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
That's Jack Joyce. Isn't he supposed to be locked up? Alert!
Oh, shit.
All personnel. In custody is at the R&D facility garage. Repeat, Jack Joyce has escaped custody. Needs to be neutralized at all times.
Weapon mag!
Alarm's not gonna make my life any easier. There's gotta be a way out of here. Damn. The alarm must have locked everything down. Maybe I can turn it off. Oh, shit. Okay. Just give up. That's what I'm talking about. I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail weenie. I'll make my way there.
They say Hatch getting shot at was an insider job. Might create a window for us, but Serena's looking for you. I know what you said. I'll keep your options open.
Beth, I've got company. I'll see you at the party. That's the last of them.
the exact coordinates for Joyce ASAP. Monarch Actual is moving in to intercept.
This is Home Guard 5. You spotted him entering the tunnel system outside the party grounds.
Huh. Again. I could see the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there. I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon dampener. It would drain my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off. My powers won't work within that sphere. I better be careful. Security's tight. Maybe you want to shut that machine off.
You were headed for the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming. a way to get past that gate. Should be here somewhere. Need to get to her before the stutter ends.
A traitor fired shots during Mr. Hatch's speech. I assume this was Beth Wilder.
We both know it wasn't. Hatch wanted to send Monarch into a state of disbelief.
What the?
Easy, Beth. Hey! It's okay. It's me.
Jesus. Look at all this.
Hope this is your style. These people have no idea I've been shooting up half a Paul's little amusement park.
Yeah, well, Monarch does. I don't think my cover's gonna last.
Yeah, well, I don't think it would do much good for the next part anyway.
Okay, Dr. Amaral's somewhere inside the mansion. Let's go grab her. Bit of luck, we can be gone before anybody notices.
Okay, lead the way. What's our plan once we grab her?
There's a boat dock right outside the mansion.
Okay, we can make that work. Place at the wrong time, literally.
Jack, Dr. Amaral's in there. We need to get her out before time kicks back. We shouldn't wait. Let's go get Dr. Before time kicks back in and that drone turns us into paste.
Let's get to it, Doctor.
Wait, what? Oh no. That's gotta be good. It's really, I mean, you. You're Jack Joyce. You're here to kill me.
No, but you're coming with us. We need your expertise.
No.
I'm not asking. Where's the damn boat?
It's right there.
Okay, go! Get her on the boat, I'm just...
Come on, Doctor!
Hurry up!
You'll never get away with this!
Shit!
Get in!
It's Joyce! Somehow we got right past her! Go, escape! Somebody call the screen!
Jack, they're closing
they
the gate. We'll be sitting ducks here unless you get it open for us.
I'll take care of it. You get going as soon as you can, okay?
Sniper cover.
Jack!
Leave it to me. Need to open that gate.
What about you?
You're clear. Go.
I can swing by and...
No. Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth, I'm counting on you to keep her alive. Make my own way out.
My plan was simple. There's a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and then steal a car. Drive it back to the swimming pool.
With Beth and Dr. Ammer all clear, it was time for me to get gone. For that, I needed wheels. Valet parking.